be as far as the island goes.
Indeed. If you want to go any further than this, you'll need a ship.
Huh? Think I see ruins out there. Call me crazy, but all them structures look man-made to me.
I agree. And they're rather enormous at that. Were there people here before?
There's a big old chasm over yonder, where the seawater's flowing down like a waterfall. I don't know what I expected to find on the north side of the island, but I definitely didn't expect this.
Look over there! It's a big tree!
Huh? That thing? You sure that's just a tree? That sucker's big enough to be its own forest!
We can't exactly determine what it is from up here. Perhaps you've seen it in your dreams. It's dangerous to explore a region that's so rife with primordials, but returning to the village at this juncture won't get us any closer to leaving this island.
Got a bad feeling about what's down there, but turning back ain't an option. And your father's probably down there somewhere, huh, Rakota?
Indeed. I'm gonna find him.
Then our course is clear. We must continue north. Beyond Jandarn.
Yes.
Hmm.
That's one down!
Your time. Oh, done already?
Which one do you want? This is a special one. See ya.
Your time. Please come again.
What should I upgrade? All right. How can I help you today? Is that it?
Thank you. Right.
That's one down!
Please take this. Please take this. Please take this. Please come again.
Food's ready.
3 square meals a day.
Now, everybody, eat up.
Take your time. Please come again. Take your time. Oh, done already?
a start on it.
Tuesday.
I appreciate your cooperation.
Yeah!
Wow!
Yeah!
3 square meals a day.
Yeah.
Let's go!
yummy!
Don't do it, dare. Squirt!
Yeah!
treasure chest.
Come on!
superb view.
Could that be the same tree we saw from the summit?
Amazing. I mean, I knew it was big, but I didn't think it was this big.
Nor did I.
buildings below, too.
Yes, they look like ancient ruins. Perhaps they were places of worship for this giant tree.
I can hear the water dripping. It's like time is frozen in here.
Yes.
school is bustling with activity as always. Hey, Olga, do we still have time before our audience?
Yes, we're to appear this evening. Why do you ask?
How can I fulfill my duty as maiden of the great tree without knowing the lives of the people?
Really now? You know how important today is. Can't you stay put just this once?
But right now is the perfect time. With the people about to receive a new queen, I want to know what's on their minds right now. Even if I only catch a glimpse, I still think that glimpse is worth knowing.
You've actually thought about this. Very well. Just be at the palace before dusk.
Thank you, Olga.
I was going to confine you to a guest room once we arrived at the palace, but I'm sure you would just tie some sheets together and climb out the window.
Oh, I'm sure I wouldn't do that again.
Right, of course. A well-behaved maiden like you would never resort to childish tricks to escape her confines.
Nothing gets past you, huh?
I'm sure I don't need to worry about you, but stay out of trouble all the same. And if trouble should happen to find you, call for me at once. Don't go sticking your nose where it doesn't belong. Understand?
I understand. Well then, I'll be off now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, hello, Mia. Hello, Sia. You two are full of energy, as always.
Of course we are. But Maiden, you don't have to talk to us like we're one person, you know. We're twins, yeah, but I'm the big sister. And I'm not a doofus like Sia.
Aw, Mia!
You two never change.
Anyway, enough talking. Let's play, Maiden! You see, I've actually been practicing how to use essence. And I've gotten way better at it.
Maiden, could you maybe recommend me another book? The last one you told me about was really interesting.
I'm glad you liked it. I'm sorry. I actually don't have much free time right now.
Huh? But you always play with us. Okay, I guess. You're the wandering maiden after all. You'll get in trouble if you keep slacking off.
Mia, that's rude!
She's right, though. I can imagine how furious Olga would be if I slacked off today. We'll play next time, I promise. As much as you want, okay?
Okay, it's a promise!
We'll be waiting!
I'm grateful. Thank you.
Going to the outskirts of town, are you?
Olga?
tickle me like that. Of course I'm not planning on going there.
Just be quick and then hurry back to the palace, all right?
Isn't this the maiden? Thank you. How are you?
Thank you. Majesty Queen Elaine has been informed of your arrival. Please wait for her in the audience chamber.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Rumors have been circulating in the capital. The identity of the princess who will become the new queen has been kept secret. Supposedly, she was raised outside the palace.
I also heard that she was very sickly as a child, teetering on the edge of life and death.
Is that so?
Yes, for a member of the royal family, her background is most strange.
I'm sure she would take offense at being called strange by the likes of you.
Oh, that's mean.
Still, I wonder what she's like.
Excuse me!
Your Eminence, a High Priestess, I do beg your pardon. The Princess wishes to meet you before your audience with the Queen.
Hmm? Really? Forgive my intrusion. Lady Donna, Maiden of the Great Tree, and High Priestess Olga, thank you for coming.
Thank you for seeing us, Your Highness. We're honored. Wait, what?
Hmm?
It's been a while since we've seen each other, hasn't it?
Sarai? What on earth? What are you doing here? Where is the princess?
I am the Princess Donna. Next in line to become the Queen of Eternia.
What? Really?
Yes. My dear friends, I am so happy to see you again.
Good luck on the search!
idiot. She must have been a beaut.
Indeed. But is that really the city Adol saw in his dream?
Let's find out. superb view.
What is it, Makota?
There's something in that thicket.
I heard it too. It could be a primordial. Stay sharp, everyone!
What? Something special about this one?
It's so cute!
Huh?
I'm gonna catch it!
It's certainly popular with the ladies, but it seems harmless, I guess.
I've never seen such adorable primordials before. I wouldn't mind taking one home with me.
Huh. Looks like they're wandering off.
I haven't felt so at ease since I arrived on this island.
Where'd the squirt go?
She ran off that way to try to catch that primordial.
Well, she's gone now.
Wait a minute. How far did she go? At all. We gotta find her right away.
A treasure chest.
Yeah!
something there.
Look at all the fish.
Okay. Got away. It's on. So far, so good. So far, so good. This'll do.
All right.
This is going well. Can't wait to see what I caught. It's on. This is going well. This is going well. This'll do. This is kind of sad.
Thank you.
Was that all of them?
No.
Just keep coming. How many of these things are there? At all. We gotta fight our way through them.
Wait. Something's coming.
Is that what I think it is?
They're the dominant creatures in this lair. Chance, Adol. Let's flee before they come after us!
The hell happened in there?
Somehow we made it out.
Only the strongest can survive here.
Agreed. We're far away from the civilized world. We must never forget that the primordials have dominion over this land.
Huh? What's the matter, Rakoda?
I caused you trouble. I apologize.
Rakoda, you don't have to apologize. I got carried away as well. It could have easily been me who got captured instead of you.
She's right. Besides, all us castaways what washed up on this island, we're sort of like a family, you know? Family always sticks together and helps each other out.
Family?
Yep.
All right, let's get out of here as fast as we can. We must tread very carefully as we proceed, Adol.
Okay! Ha! Yeah! Let's go, Adol!
Let's go!
The end of the mountain pass.
Yes, we're finally out in the open.
The view's pretty spectacular.
Wow! Beautiful!
Though savage at times, this world can be breathtakingly beautiful. Right now, we're seeing the world as it was before humans came into existence. Why this island, though?
Anyway, ain't we trying to get to those ruins we saw from the summit?
Yes. We must travel west through these plains to get there. Be on your guard, everyone!
Yeah.